Tamim Alimi. I work in Cafenero as a manager in training. Well, I started after coming from A-levels through Heathrow Academy to work for Cafenero as a new trainee barista. I didn't know how to make tea, coffee, anything. They helped me with a new starter induction where they, you know, trained me up till I became a shift leader, and then I became a maestro, assistant manager, and now I'm in training to be a manager. So they did give me a lot of support and opportunity to progress my life, and you know, they just want you to do well in your career as well.
Being a chef at Heathrow, what I love is about cooking different varieties of meals for different kind of passengers. Variety of passengers who goes around from different countries, I would say. And that's the experience we give it to them. My name is Raj, I'm the head chef for Plaza Premium Lounge Heathrow. My job role is involved in menu planning, designing, running of the kitchen. So working at Plaza Premium Lounge Heathrow, we try to go beyond the boundaries. I love to create something different about the menus, recipe, so there's a lot of variation. People can learn different things. That's the unique thing.
Happiness, it makes me happy to come here to work, no matter what time is it, no matter if I have to be here at 4:30 a.m. in the morning or 1:30 in the afternoon. I feel so happy because Heathrow gives me the possibility of combining work and studying at the same time. Yes, my name is Sergio and I work as a supervisor at the Perfectionist Cafe at Heathrow. Well, the thing I like the most is you have the chance of meeting people from so many nationalities, people who come from all around the world, and working at Heathrow, it's unique and it doesn't compare anywhere else.